Good evening, fifth grade students. It is such a joy to be celebrating with you this evening. I wish that we were in person. I wish I could see all that energy and hard work on display. But nonetheless, none of us could have dreamed this coronavirus would have us ending the school year at home. But here we are, so we're gonna do our best. Give us some grace tonight. I wanna thank the teachers who have worked hard on the celebration. I wanna thank all of the parents and friends and students who came by to pick up laptops, pick up work. I wanna thank all educators, no matter what they do, for having to do things differently and doing with such a positive attitude. We're gonna get through this and we're gonna get through it together. And pretty soon we'll all be together in school again and life will return to normal. But until then, let's celebrate all the hard work that fifth grade has done this year. So without further ado, I'm gonna turn it over to our fifth grade team. And thank you for being with us here tonight to celebrate.
Congratulations on your many awards and achievements this school year. Your contributions to our school are greatly appreciated, and we're so excited to see the work that you're getting ready to do in grade number 6. fifth grade. Welcome to sixth grade.